about all the different things that you do, how does music fit in with that? Is it the most important element, or is it just an element? It's an element,
which is a beautiful element, and each medium is infinitely deep. So once you start, then you can just keep going. It doesn't end, it just keeps going.
You're going down a road, and then you veer off. It's kind of familiar where you are, but it's frightening. It can be filled with absurdities, surprises, and dreams like crazy. All kinds of possibilities exist there. It's filled with torment too, and sadness, and wrongdoing. But it's pretty magical. This world of music is so beautiful. I never thought I'd get in it, you know, this way. But here it is. You know, it's an ongoing story. I am a non-musician, and there are great musicians in the world, great players, singers, and what they've done is inspire me so much that I am like at my little lunch bucket. Now I'm off to the studio to try to, have fun in that world they've inspired.